This I will defeat you!
Told ya. You should have just hooked him back to town, you idiot.
Weak mind, weak stomach.
Is it food?
No food. But I sure do smell him. Now, all I gotta do is follow the scent.
Good idea. Maybe I can help you with that. Yeah. Are you positive that this is the right way, Natsu?
There's no doubt about it. Loki's scent is all over the place.
I'm trying my best, but I can't smell a thing. Think you could train my nose to be as sensitive as yours someday? Wonderful air. That breath I took. Face is permeated with high-density ether nano. There's so much of the stuff that the air around Face is swathed in it. If I could ingest it like Natsu did, if I could just breathe it in, it might make me strong enough to save Carla. I need more. I need to gather as much wind as I can.
My sword! I can't even sleep now! There's too much wind! It's all I can do just to stand!
Even if it's just a fraction, please, grant me some of Natsu's strength! Yeah! Harvey, look out! Help me fight!
The Sky Sisters! Shelia and Wendy!
I am no angel, though I look sweet. I've still got a fire in my soul.
And build a sense of unity.
All right, it's my new personal goal to get Wendy back on the right path.
How is she on the wrong path, Natsu?
You have some visitors, Wendy.
I do?
Yo!
Long time no see.
Hey, Wendy, you remember us? Oh, wow! I can't believe it! I missed you guys so much!
Have you gotten taller?
Sorry, I guess I'm still kind of a little shrimp.
Glad to hear it. We're going home, okay?
Natsu, wait!
Hey! I ain't giving up, no way! Even if I got a kidnapper, she's coming!
Don't you dare!
Gotcha.
Huh? Natsu! You made it!
You're not crushing anyone!
Look at that fire!
It's lifting the ground!
No way!
You should have never messed with fairy tales!
Listen, Wendy, you need to go and be by Natsu's side again.
What?
You love him, don't you?
Hold on! You're making it sound like something else!
I mean, I do look up to him, sure. But it's way different. He's more like my big brother. You know, that's love, too. If you don't go, you'll regret it. It's obvious Natsu still believes in you. And in fairy tale. He has a lot of love for you. And fairy tale's a guild built on love. It's what brings you together.
Yeah, but...
follow your heart.
Sounds like they're trying to catch a spy. That's not good.
From what I can tell, they haven't been able to catch him yet, though.
Hold on! You can hear them this far away?
Oh yeah, but just barely.
Natsu, are you trying to hide?
Ninja! You cannot see me, for I am Shadow.
I can see both of you, in fact.
I told you that this plan wouldn't work, Natsu.
Stop playing and hurry.
I bet a fireball would get rid of these guys real fast.
Please don't, Natsu. Those guards are not our enemies. They're just doing their job.
Well, they just made an enemy out of me.